This month, I am generally exploring the Great Depression, so this week's book is called exactly that. It is The Great Depression, America, 1929 to 1941 by Robert S. McElvaine. The accompanying cocktail is called Recession Depression. It is 1.5 ounces of citron vodka, half ounce of triple sec, half ounce of lemon juice, and 2 dashes of lime cordial. So let's do this.